never let me go. I lay it all down again.
Wow.
To hear you say that I'm your friend. You are my desire, yeah. And no one else will do. Cause nothing else can take your place.
Wow.
To feel the warmth of back to you, yeah. You're all I want, yeah. You're all I've ever.
You're all we need, Lord.
Disqualified, unworthy today, or you've walked away and somehow you saw this dream, just come back, kiss from the Lord. He takes you into his everlasting and ever-loving arms. Isn't it beautiful? Draw us close, Lord. Do that which only you can do for the heart of every man and every woman and teenager. Draw me close to you.
Oh, Body of Christ, in deep worship, in everyday life, and in the marketplace. Draw near to God, and He will draw near to you. I said, draw near. Here is the word of the Lord for many watching today. Those that draw near, He said, I will draw close. You will hear the beating of my heart. I'll embrace you. I'll pull you up on my lap and wrap my arms around you. Oh, my Lord, what God ever promised that? The God who was man, the man who became God, the man Christ Jesus. Isn't it awesome? Take it in. Breathe in the atmospheres of heaven and His love today. Because if you draw close to Him, He said, I'm drawing close to you. Wow. Wow.
How great. Our God, sing with me, how great is our God. All will see how great is our God. How great is our God. How great. our God. Splendor of the King. The splendor of the King. That is war.
See me.
Teach a new song this afternoon called Build My Life. It's from a group of worship leaders from Atlanta. It's called House Fires. And lo and behold, in the age of American Idol, The Voice, lights, smoke pots, everything else, they're all like in their 20s decided, hey, we need to kind of back up the truck and go back to simplistic worship, acoustic guitars. It's very refreshing. House Fires. Book of Acts. It's a simple little song. It's only got 6 million views on YouTube. Thank God somebody's still paying attention. Worthy of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for you. Jesus the name. Jesus the name above every other name. Yes, Lord. Jesus the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for you. We cry, holy, there is no one like you, there is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder and show. Love to those around. Every person to know, Lord, worthy of every song we could ever sing, worthy of all the praise we could ever, thanks be to God, worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for you. We're living for you. Jesus, the name above every other name. Wow. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for
wonder and show me.
take it out. And my heart burns for you. Burning, Lord, the burning one. Help us have the revelation. What does it mean to be in hot pursuit of you and on fire for your glory? Who are the burning ones? And what are the burning? What do they look like? Oh, we want to be part of the burning ones on fire for you, Lord. Yeah. bright and shining lamps for you. Part of the burning ones, burning one, burning one, yeah. Hey, bright and shining lamps for you. Your prayer this afternoon, if you want to be a bright and shining lamp, yeah, a burning one, burning one, a burning bright and shining lamps for you, yeah, part of the burning one, yeah, Nate, yeah, Nate, yeah, Nate. Sing it out. Well, part of the burning one. Part of the burning one. Yeah, bright and shining lamp for you. Part of the burning one. Part of the burning. Sing it again.
And I will build my life upon your
Lord.
It is a firm foundation, and I will put my trust in you alone. And I will died for us, so we live for you. Jesus, you came and died, and you rose from the dead. Jesus, you conquered sin and death. You triumphed over the grave, so we live for you. Jesus, we live for you. You conquered our fears. You conquered all of our sin and fear. So we live for you. Jesus, you gave it all away, so we now live for you. We live for you. Jesus, you took it all to the cross, took it all to the grave, and then you rose up over all, and you triumphed over all, so we live for you. We live for you. We live for you. 'Cause holy, there is no one like. There is none beside. Open up my eyes in wonder and show. Light of the world, you step down into darkness, opened my eyes and let me see beauty that made this heart adore you. Of a life spent with you. Sing it again. Light of the world. Light of the world. You step down into darkness. Opened my eyes and you let me see beauty that made this heart. Spent with you. So here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely. King of all days. King of all days. Oh, so highly exalted. Glorious in heaven above. Humbly you came to the earth you created. Became poor. So here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my God. You're all together. Altogether worthy. Oh, here I am to worship. Here I am to bow.
Jesus, the only one could ever say, Jesus, Jesus, the name above every other, Jesus, the name that can truly say, Jesus, Jesus, the name above. Jesus, the only one who could ever say, we live for you, we live for you, we live for you, we live for you, we live for you.
The bigness and the largeness of our God.
Skies spin their dance within your breath. is great within your hand. My mind runs wild to comprehend. But no mind on earth could understand. Are wilder. Love came like madness, poured out in blood-washed romance. It makes no sense, but this is grace. I know you're with me in this place. Still my heart, let your voice be all I hear now. Fix my eyes on the things that I can see now. Spirit, breathe like the wind, come have your way. Let your voice be all I, your voice, Lord, all I hear now. Fix my eye on the things that I can see now. Spirit, breathe like the wind, come have your way. Sunset Hills, Apton, Missouri. Holy Spirit, have your
come
Holy
your
Spirit.
Way.
Holy, Holy Spirit. Missouri and Illinois and Kansas and Nebraska and Iowa. Prairie lands can caught on fire. The prairie lands caught on the teaching of the apostles, people devoted to prayer and worship. The teaching of the apostles and disciples, Lord, rose up all over this land, all over this land. Faith makes a fool, verse 2. Faith makes a fool of what makes sense. Found my heart where logic, thank God, logic came to an end, Lord. When justice called for all my death, the friend of sinners came, the friend of sinners came instead, the friend of sinners came. Thank you that you are the friend of sinners, Lord. You came when justice cried for the penalty that I was supposed to receive, that you took on the cross of Calvary, Lord. Oh my God, justice was calling, justice was calling, justice was calling for all my sin and death. Justice was calling. Oh, I heard it, yeah, out loud. Justice was calling for all my debt. You came as a friend of sinners. You came as the friend of, thank God. You came as my friend. I was a great sinner, Lord. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The friend of sinners came. Sing the pre-chorus, your ways are higher. Right out of Isaiah, it says, your ways are higher, your thoughts are much wilder. Love came like madness, poured out in blood-washed romance. It makes no sense, but this is grace. I know you're with me. All right, let's face to face now with the Lord. Here now. I still my heart, let your voice be all I hear now. Fix my eye on the things that I can see now. Spirit, breathe like the wind, come have your way. 'Cause I know that you are here now. I still my heart, let your voice be all I hear. Psalm of 7, thunder, Psalm 29, Lord. Fix my eyes on the things I cannot see now. Spirit, breathe. Author and perfecter of my faith, that's who you are. Author and finisher of my faith, it is who you are, Lord Jesus. Jesus, you're helping us grow in faith and endurance. Thanks be to God. I'm not on my own. 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 Author and finisher, sing it out, yeah. Author and perfecter of my faith, yeah. Author and finisher of my faith. Come on. Sing it out, you guys. Author and perfecter. Author and perfecter of my faith. Wow. Author and finisher of my faith. Yeah. You're the author and perfecter of my faith. Yes, you are. Take this scripture for the end of this set. Hebrews 12:2. Looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher we are not alone in trying to grow our faith and endurance. He said, I am with you in this, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross. Somebody say, thank you, Jesus. You endured the cross. Thank you, Lord. I mean, seriously, despising the shame, you sat down at the right hand of the Father. Check this out. In the New International Version, let us fix our eyes on Jesus, the author and perfecter of our faith. Let me say it again. Let us fix our eyes on Jesus, the author and perfecter of our faith, who for the joy set before him endured the cross, scorning the shame. He is faith finisher. He is the one that fit. God, I'm so grateful for this scripture, because there's days when I'm weak. There's days when I'm strong. There's days that I'm out to lunch. But you said, Kent, I'm with you. I'm going to, everybody hearing this stream and this broadcast, he said, I'm your helper. I'm going to help you grow your faith and endurance. We are not alone. Let us fix our eyes on Jesus, author and perfecter of our faith.